Disclosure of a Love Triangle by Bollywood actress Priyanka Chopra. Hey, we scoopers! I'm Manasvi Ditta, back again with another hilarious gossip of our B-town. Bollywood's primetime diva Priyanka Chopra disclosed that she has been in a love triangle. The hot babe Priyanka, who is turning out to be Hollywood's apple of an eye, is busy shooting Baywatch and Quantico 2. And during the promotion for the same, she opened about her love life. The actress, who has always been tight-lipped about her romantic life, spoke about being in a love triangle. But yeah, it was about her childhood crush. Priyanka revealed, "It is terrible. I had a crush on this guy who was a junior. And then there was another guy who had a crush on me. He asked me to the prom and I agreed only so that I would get to meet my crush at the prom. I was mean, but now I'm better.
I had a crush on this guy who, it was a junior prom and I was a freshman. I'm so bad. But I had a crush on this guy who was a junior. And this other guy who was actually my date had a crush on me. And I said, yeah, I'll go to the prom with you to meet my crush."
Well, Priyanka, you still followed the triangle ta-ta-ta-ta-ta thingy. Oops. For more masala gossip, do subscribe to Viscoop and do not forget to hit like and share button.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.